Okay, so today I went ahead and added the additional 22 DW, and what I've done is I've got the double pedal going on the first one, single pedal going on the second one, so I can still get three different kick pedals happening at the same time. Worked on the tuning a little bit earlier, so it sounded pretty good. Actually sounds pretty good.